Learn and play.
ألعب وأتعلم.
هيا بنا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Do you know which month now?
Yes, we are in the month of Ramadan.
And shall we talk about the month of Ramadan?
Yes.
Inshallah ta'ala. Allah said in Surah Al-Baqarah, between verse number 183 to 185, these verses talking about the month of Ramadan and the fasting. Allah said in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامُ كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. O you who believe in Allah, Allah has commanded you, it is written and prescribed to you to fast exactly that the people before you were commanded to fast, so you may gain piety. Now, do you know, Samih, why we are fasting, why we fast the month of Ramadan?
No.
Okay, now we are fasting the month of Ramadan because Allah Azza wa Jal has commanded us to fast the month of Ramadan, and in order to be pious, in order to be close to Allah Azza wa Jal. And we are not the only people that we were commanded to fast. It's actually even people before us were commanded to fast. Even Allah Azza wa Jalla has sent the prophets and messengers alayhim salatu wasalam. Say alayhim salatu wasalam. So when Allah has sent them, Allah commanded their people to fast. But which days that we should fast? Allah said in the Quran, ayyaman ma'dudat, meaning accounted number of days. فَمَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ مَرِيضًا أَوْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ فَعِدَّةٌ مِنْ أَيَّامٍ أُخَرَ. If someone is ill, or if someone is traveler, then he could make it up in some other days. Then Allah said in the Quran, وَعَلَى الَّذِينَ يُطِيقُونَهُ فِدْيَةٌ طَعَامُ مِسْكِينَ. And the people who are not able to fast, then they are able to do a compensation, which means in behalf of their fast. They are entitled to feed one single person, one poor person, for every single day that they miss in the month of Ramadan. Meaning, if someone cannot fast, he or she are not able to fast, then in that case, they don't have to fast. It is, they can break their fast, they can eat and drink, but because they cannot, because of their health or their situation, but they have to feed one poor person, or for every single day that they are missing in the month of Ramadan. Then Allah said in the Quran, فَمَنْ تَطَوَّعَ خَيْرًا فَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَهُ. Whoever did as a voluntary, something that he will do something for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, it is best for them. وَأَنْ تَصُومُوا خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ. If you fast, it is better for you if you know. Then Allah said, شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنِ. The month of Ramadan, where Allah has revealed the Quran. Now,
what is the reward of fasting in Ramadan?
The reward of fasting, the month of Ramadan, we'll come to it. But do you see here, Allah said, Allah has revealed the Quran in the month of Ramadan. And Allah Azza wa Jal has revealed the Quran in the month of Ramadan because it's a blessed month. And my sons, there is nothing attached to Quran except Allah Azza wa Jal has honored. Nothing attached to Quran except Allah has honored. Allah has honored the month of Ramadan, because Allah has revealed the Quran in the month of Ramadan. Allah has honored Jibreel alayhi salam. You know who is Jibreel alayhi salam?
Yes.
The one who come with the Quran to the Prophet Muhammad. Yeah. Allah has honored him that he became the master of the angels. And Allah has honored Muhammad sallallahu alayhi salam, because Allah has revealed the Quran to him alayhi salatu wasalam. Say alayhi salatu
wasalam.
And Allah Azza wa Jal has honored every single person who would learn the Quran and teach the Quran. Allah will honor them. What is the proof? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in hadith, خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلم. The best one amongst you, Samih, the best one amongst you, Dhahir, are those who learn the Quran and teach the Quran. So now while you are learning the Quran, you will be amongst the best. Yes, Samih. While you are learning the Quran, you will be amongst the who? The best, inshallah ta'ala. And after you learn the Quran, you start teaching the Quran, you will be amongst the best, inshallah ta'ala. Then Allah said, الَّذِي يُنزِلُ فِي الْقُرْآنِ هُدًى لِلنَّاسِ وَبَيِّنَاتٍ مِنَ الْهُدَى وَالْفُرْقَانِ فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ. Whoever
Allah said in the Quran, the month of Ramadan, where Allah has revealed the Quran and Allah has sent the guidance for the people from the recited verses of the Quran. And whoever witnessed the month of Ramadan, meaning anyone who was alive, anyone who lived for another Ramadan, and anyone who saw the Hilal, the crescent of the month of Ramadan, which is like in a country or whenever they announced the beginning of Ramadan, and was able to fast, which means he or she are not ill or unwell to not to fast. So they have to be in good health to fast, and they are not travelers, then they have to fast the month of Ramadan. Then Allah said, وَمَنْ كَانَ مَرِيضًا أَوْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ فَعِدَّةٌ مِنْ أَيَّامٍ أُخَرٍ. Whoever was traveler or was ill or was traveler, then they could make it up in other days. Allah said that after that, يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْعُسْرَ. Allah wanted ease for you. Allah doesn't want hardship for you. وَلِتُكْمِلُ الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So you fulfill the prescribed period of time, and you glorify Allah Azza wa Jal that Allah has guided you to Islam, and so you may be thankful and dutiful to Allah Azza wa Jal. Now you ask me, what is the reward of the person who is fasting? You know, there is a beautiful hadith that the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, Allah has said, look this beautiful hadith. Allah said, كل عمل ابن آدم له. Even every single act of the son of Adam, act of worship, it belongs to him. الحسنات بعشر أمثالها. Each reward Allah will times it by 10 إلى 700 ضعف. By 10 all the way until 700 times. So Allah could do one righteous deed for 10 times and sometimes to 700 times. إلا الصوم, except fasting. It belongs to me وأنا أجزي به. It belongs to Allah and I will reward upon it. Meaning Allah has hidden the humongous and the great reward that Allah Azza wa Jal has saved it for the people. So the one who are fasting, Allah will reward him something that we cannot imagine. And do you know that Allah Azza wa Jal has, how many Allah has created gates for Jannah? Do you know how many gates for Jannah?
No.
There are 8 gates of Jannah. There is one gate, it's called Ar-Rayyan. One gate is called what?
Ar-Rayyan.
This Ar-Rayyan, the gate in Jannah, that the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, there is a gate in Jannah called Ar-Rayyan. Only the people who are fasting will enter through that gate. And after all the people who are fasting enter that gate, then this gate will be closed and no one will enter after them. So inshallah ta'ala, when you are fasting the month of Ramadan, inshallah, in the hereafter, we ask Allah to go through that gate, the gate of Ar-Rayyan. Say Ameen. جزاكم الله خير, my sons, and may Allah Azza wa Jal make you pious, and may Allah Azza wa Jal makes us to go through the gate of Ar-Rayyan. Ameen. جزاكم الله خير. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
السلام عليكم.